Hey, it's LT and TL. Hey, actually, this is if you ever get invited over, this is the kitchen. That's it. No, it only about 4 feet long, right, TL?
Yeah.
But hey, we are so excited to share summer 2019. So much going on with local music. But most importantly, guess what? We now have,
Where are they at?
We now have koozie.
Koozies. Bring it up.
We now have koozies with our logo designed by my daughter and Tracy and our vendor in Wake Forest, Viatile Merchandise. Oh gosh, we're so excited to have koozies. And we got some things. We have some stickers. We have a banner.
Yeah.
And we continue to grow. And but let me give you the simple background. I did this for about 4 years at a snail's pace by myself. Bands and clubs of the triangle, Facebook and Instagram. First Facebook, Instagram. Now a website, lovelocalmusicwith.us. But the first 4 years, I was at a snail's pace.
You had some volunteers. But
I always wanted this vision, eventually, the dream to be the Chamber of Local Music. And we are working hard on that concept right now because now the last 3 years
we've tripled.
We've sort of taken off.
We've got
more volunteers on the team. And in years to come, that Chamber of Local Music, it probably looks like about 100 volunteers helping, pushing, promoting local music. And we had a successful campaign, even with some dollars left over, thanks to Randy Soar. Yep, that Randy Soar with Your Mama's New Boyfriend Band.
Yes.
He also owns a company, IWS. Had it for years. He designs websites. And he designed ours, and gosh, he was good to us. He's still being good to us as we have lots of questions.
Lots of questions.
Not
techies. We are not technical.
we are not geeks.
We can talk, but not technical.
So, hey, a lot of stuff is happening. You've seen it happening, but here's another example. Koozies for sale because we're doing a number of things right now. And one of those things is we've already had a bill on our desk working with a great local attorney for our status, applying with the state of North Carolina to be a volunteer organization.
As in a nonprofit organization.
That's right, nonprofit.
And as a former banker, I know what goes into this. I know how important it is. You know, there's two phases. You got phase one, phase two. So when you start giving our dollars or your dollars to us, they're going to be tax deductible. So we hope to get there very soon. But first, we got to start off
phase one.
Yeah, as Lawrence likes to call it, and we'll get to the phase two next. But yeah, with your dollars, we have been blessed enough to go ahead and start our nonprofit organization, Bands and Clubs of the Triangle.
But you're exactly right. Two levels, two ways you can do it. We're tackling phase one right now for a nonprofit status in North Carolina.
Right.
It takes dollars. A lot of us, Chamber of Local Music, will take dollars. So we'll still be asking and we'll be still having great things to sell. This is a koozie example available now, summer 2019. When you see us, ask about it. Or maybe we'd be carrying a bag or a box of these. And hey, we thought it was neat. As you're out enjoying local music, you want a cold beverage and something to help it stay cold. So hey, say hi to us. Dance with us if you're around local music. Share a smile. Share some energy. We're out there and about. Hey, share this video real quick. We appreciate it. Love local music. And hey, make sure you're connecting with us on Facebook, Instagram, Bands and Clubs of the Triangle on those two.
Or the website, lovelocalmusicwith.us, where great bands put their gigs on our daily event-free calendar. And pictures and videos, too.
But right now, we're back to the drinking. This is a soda. But out and about, somewhere, with a koozie in our hand, hopefully, we'll see you dancing on the dance floor. Did you clean up the kitchen? Is a sink?